When we do the plating and then serve to the actual table, whenever they saw the plate, then they become like, oh my God!
Jeonju is actually one of the most famous actually city of actually Korean food. I feel like I'm going back to like 15 centuries.
Culinary Journeys, Friday on CNN, in association with Turkish Airlines.